Hello everybody, Mobius One here bringing you episode 4 of Star Wars Battlefront 2. And we get a little bit of spoilers here in the mission select screen. So character Luke Skywalker. I guess that means we're going to be playing as Luke Skywalker this level. But, I mean, that sounds cool, so maybe that'll be a little bit of fun. But it is unfortunate that that is a little bit of a spoiler. Also, I tweaked some of my XSplit settings to increase the video quality, so this video should be sharper than the previous ones. I've noticed the last couple videos were a little bit pixelated if things were moving too quickly, so hopefully I fixed that issue. You have to let me know in the comments if this one is a little bit better, but here we go. Special Forces as always. Alright, so yeah, I'm familiar with his abilities from multiplayer. Push, repulse, and rush. Let us start mission.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Nico, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Alright, so we're being sent here to destroy an observatory that's buried.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Alrighty. Well, this is certainly a
You stay here, alright?
A very, very interesting looking planet. Hopefully we see more of this. There's stormtroopers down there.
The Empire will be looking for us. We need to find out why I'm here.
All right, let's do it.
Stand your ground.
he just shot at my feet. Just, oh my God, look at that. Ready? Some Force Unleashed shit. Oh my God.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Ooh, jetpacks.
The reinforcements.
Oh, there is one up there. Come back here. Goodbye. Oh, that's too cool. We need a Jedi Outcast reboot. We need so many new Star Wars games made. Like, whoops. Man, that guy had some spirit, huh? Look at the little dude with the stun baton. Like, what are you gonna do?
Ah.
This isn't what I wanted.
Search the cave. Oh, okay.
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more.
What is that? It's like the Flood from Halo. That's nasty. No. Is this really like the Flood?
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
How did you get into this? The heck is that?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
It's the freaking Flood.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
Ouch. And saved.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
I know where this is going.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Maxi Big the Force.
Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
Come on, bro.
So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Bugs.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
No bugs.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Oh, great. So then we can just skip this part, right?
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
That should have solved everything. Oh, more bugs. Does blocking even work? I don't think blocking works with these things. Okay. Oh my god, it's just wave after wave. Is that it?
Help!
I don't need the help, you're done. Finish! What are you doing?
Inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
A star map?
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
See, this makes me wish I had read the book about Inferno Squad, because it seems like I wish the characters had more backstory, and the book obviously is more backstory.
The Admiral needs us to extract. So I'm gonna have to go read that. On my home world of Vardos.
All right, we're gonna cut this one here, though. I don't want to get too much into the story of the next one. So thank you guys for watching. I'll be soon here. I'll see you in episode 5. Make the jump to Vardos.